So what does it mean from a connection to a contact on LinkedIn? So a connection is someone that has agreed to accept the connection, and you guys can now see one another's friends, send one another messages, and that's actually where they become a contact. So if you've messaged someone or they have messaged you and you guys have exchanged a conversation, they now become a contact. A connection is someone that's in your network that you've never had an ongoing conversation with within the inbox. A contact is someone that you have exchanged messages with or have, you know, engaged with one another deeper than just accepting a connection.